everyone wants to be successful and retire early. Not everyone wants to work all their lives. Not many people love their jobs or want to continue doing the same job every day until they die. Welcome to This Indulge. Please make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon so that you never miss upcoming similar content in future. We bring new content every Wednesday. So, if you are enjoying watching this video, make sure to like, share, and leave a comment down below to smash the YouTube algorithm to show you more videos like this one. Some people only do a job to earn money to feed themselves and their beloved ones. The expected age to retire for an average human being is around 50 years, but some people retire in their 30s and live a relatively peaceful life afterwards. Here are the 8 ways you could do the same and hopefully retire in your 30s with enough to stay happy afterward. Number 1. FIRE. FIRE is short for Financial Independence, Retire Early. FIRE is basically a millennial movement or lifestyle that says that you work until you are financially independent and then retire as soon as you can. Millennials strongly believe that your job shouldn't mean the end of you. Instead of doing soul-sucking jobs, quit them. This is why they have started this movement. Number 2. Types of FIRE. There are 3 types of FIRE that different types of people follow. Lean FIRE. People who believe in lean FIRE believe that they should work while saving money to the extreme. This helps them retire earlier than most. Fat FIRE. The type of people who think that they can't compromise on their lifestyle but still want to save money are believers of fat FIRE. They retire later than most lean FIRE followers. Barista FIRE. The type of people that don't want to take a risk are followers of barista FIRE. They do an easy job at a company just for the benefits. Number 3. No mortgages or loans. The safest way to save up is to ensure you aren't taking any loans or paying for any mortgages. Loans usually come with extra payments due to interest charges. You will subconsciously start working harder and start accumulating more stress as you think about paying your mortgages and your loans. Number 4. Arbitrage. Don't always buy a house in a very expensive area. Sure, the prices of the house will go up as time goes by because that's how real estate works, but so will the costs of maintaining the home and rent. The taxes and rates of items are overall higher in more expensive areas, too. Buy a home in a really comfortable area away from the hustle bustle of big cities and live your life out simply. Number 5. Sell expensive stuff to buy cheaper alternatives. Save money however you can. This means that you do not need your 80-inch 4K plasma screen to watch TV. You probably don't even watch TV anymore. Sell that plasma TV and get a 32-inch or a 4-inch alternative. Sell branded, expensive stuff and settle for simpler, cheaper alternatives. You will find yourself saving a lot of money if you do that. Number 6. Go plain and simple. Just because you have money right now doesn't mean that you have to buy everything in front of your eyes. As most religions say, greed is addicting. Go simple, and you will have almost no difficulties dealing with taxes and maintenance fees afterward. Number 7. Calculate your taxes, fees, and necessities. If you want to succeed as a retired person, you will need to calculate your taxes and all the fees you need to pay after retiring. Taxes are paid on a very regular basis and may increase in the future, so you need to plan for that. Think it all out. Number 8. Make your peace. Ask yourself the question if you are okay with making the commitment of going simple if you want to retire early. You will gain the peace of mind, but your lifestyle may be missing a royalty or two. Try some of these ways. I hope that this will help you. If you enjoyed watching this video, like it, share with your friends, and if you have any other questions or maybe want to share some additional tips, please leave them down below and follow us on Instagram.